guys, Adit Kundra here from Adit's Guitar Lessons. I have this really incredible track for you today. It's called Maula Mere, and I don't remember the name of the movie, but yeah, don't remember. Anyways, a new channel of mine, so thank you so much. I really appreciate all the people subscribing. So in case you haven't really done that and enjoy this lesson, do hit the subscribe button. Right, let's get on to this lesson. We'll zoom in now. Okay, so now that we've zoomed in, let's learn this track. It's a fairly simple one. Again, your major, regular major minors. The strumming pattern is going to be very simple as well. It's a down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 down. And just one quick thing for the song, it's the intro, or not the intro, the Maula Mere Maula bit. It's actually on an A minor and a D minor, but I think on the A minor, there are two bars, and on the second bar, the bass guy plays an E. So I'll just change it a little bit. So. So an A minor and a D minor sound really good. But if you want to just spice it up a little bit, you can play the first bar on A minor, and on the second bar you can play an E minor, right? Just to match that bass note. So I do a little arpeggio on the E minor. It sounds like this. So again, you take your pick, you can go ahead with just an A minor or a D minor. So I'll quickly play the track for you now. For the intro, I'll just do some random arpeggios on these chords. Thank you. guys enjoy that lesson. My name is Adit Kundra. As I said in the beginning of this video, this happens to be a new channel. I started it about a month back. Every time you hit the subscribe button, it makes me feel good. That's how I come to know that yes, this video, this channel is actually helping you guys. So do hit the subscribe button in case you haven't. And should you have any requests, do put them in the comment section below and I'll definitely make a video and upload it. Right? Take care, guys.